Motherfucker. Come on. Yeah, baby.
A washed pot never boils, huh? Suck my dick, replace the M of idiom with a T and you get idiots. And that is who the fuck those bitches are who spit that shit. Words of wisdom based on fibs and I will not fall for it, don't offer it. Don't they know that you cannot motherfuck with science? Me staring at the pot don't stop the damn heat rising. It's not like my eyeballs are gonna cool its climate, but I got freeze rays like a villain from a Batman comic. Where we at? It's getting warm like a moist vagina. Looking for those bubbles like Waldo, bitch, I'm gon' find ya. Prove to the world that this bullshit phrase ain't true. You're gonna bore while I fuck the shit out of you.
Hey, are these dishes clean, brother?
Shut the fuck up, Paul. I'm watching this water boil, bitch. You can clean them all. Trying to put dissonance in my diligence, you dumbass hoe. My vigilant eyes trying to criminal fuck this H2O.
Ring, ring.
Hello. Honey, we have news. It's okay if you cry. Do you have a moment? We'd like to FaceTime.
Fuck no, Ma. I'm hella busy. Let me call you back.
Honey, this is important. Your grandmother had a heart attack. We're in the hospital, so please put the phone to your face.
She's fucking dead, Ma. Okay, I think Grandma can wait.
Don't talk to your mother like that.
Oh, I'm so scared of you, Dad. You told me this lie in the first place. You remember that? I was just minding my own business, making water for tea. Then you came into the kitchen and motherfucking lied to me.
It's just an expression. Jesus, I thought you knew that. Plus, that was years ago. Weren't you like 10?
Yes, Dad. Clearly, your bullshit expression really fucked me up. I'm on a crusade of truth now, you Judas cunt. Throws foam dramatically. Goddamn, that's blistering. I see the tiny bubbles rising in sweet synchronicity. A scientific symphony, such a submerged cacophony. These air droplets growing bigger like my dick in an oral cavity. Watching my depravity come crashing down like gravity. This hypothesis is overflowing into a proven factuality. That watching a pot of water boil is a hard substantiality. And my vision isn't a hindrance to a certified eventuality. And if you don't agree with me, then you're a fucking hater. Fuck off, Guillermo, whiny bitch, I'll feed you later. Cause it's about to happen. It's the moment I've been waiting for. I've got blue balls. This water teasing me just like a whore. Any second now, it is gonna release its gas. A more beautiful sight to see than even Kate Upton's acid. Yes,
Daddy, I just threw up blood.
Shut up, you whiny prick. Ha ha, we're boiling now. You just deep throated my scientific dick. Fuck yeah, fucking did it. Fucking washed all that shit. God, I'm so proud of myself. Fuck you, Dad. Shit. I'd like to thank God. I'd like to thank whoever made this pot. Just know that this is the most important moment of my life right now. Oh. You can do anything you put your mind to. Oh. I'd like to thank aliens. I don't even know if aliens have done this shit, but I'd like to thank them. I make green tea like a motherfucker. No one ever made tea like this before. Telling you, aliens. God knew I could do it. From the day I was 5, he fucking knew it. And now I'm standing here in front of all y'all, letting you know that this shit can be done. I have an erection so big right now. It's an erection of humility and grace. Glory be, glory to, glory me, glory you. Glory hole. No, no, no glory holes. This is a pure moment right now.